off-leash canine training. I have my new board and train here with me today. This is Miss JoJo. She is a Bin Pin toy poodle mix. She is just a little pup, so she does come to us with very little training. Few things the owners have access to look into are she likes to chase after cars. She definitely runs away anytime off-leash. She brings dead animals home. So basically they just want her to have her basic obedience, calm, sit, all that good stuff. Her actual owner is a 9-year-old young lady, Winnie. So we are going to be teaching Winnie how to handle her as well at the end of the board and train. So it should be a great experience for everyone involved. As you can see, you know, she kind of does her own thing. She really doesn't listen because she doesn't know what any of the commands are. So hopefully by the end of this, I can show you how great she has become. I can only imagine how adorable these videos are going to be. So I hope you check back and we'll see how she does. Before I let you go though, I will show you a little bit of what she knows. JoJo, come. What can you do? Can you sit? Can you go down? Can you go down? No. Can you lay down? No. No lay down? No lay down? No. Okay. Well, as you can see, yep, she kind of just sat on her own, so I hope I can impress you in a couple weeks. See you later. Bye. Say bye. JoJo, sit. Sit. Good.
Yo!